You're going to have to kill my best ox. She's been a good animal. But she's too old to keep working. And we need the meat.
I honestly believe that the chickens from the southern part of Kirat taste better than the ones from the north. Tried to make sashimi out of the local demon fish. It didn't turn out well. There used to be Western restaurants here. Then the Civil War started. I miss the American barbecue place that was by the airport.
Sometimes car headlights look like demon eyes coming out of the inky darkness. I wouldn't be able to see my hand in front of my face if not for the moonlight. I should have brought a flashlight.
Thank you. Food in Pagan Palace is amazing. One day I'll be important enough to eat there.
Real food is the only thing I miss about civilian life. Shit and all.
Got imprisoned in Bhutan. This was years ago. Hot night before being rescued.
I bet that still wakes you up at night. Not just my duty, but my privilege to serve the king.
Your allegiance should have no bounds.
The rebels are so disorganized, and they think they can win? Makes me laugh.
The rebels brought this war on themselves!
Scumbags.
The golden path is just another obstacle to be crushed.
Even if the rebels have proper weapons, chances are they're not going to use them.
Their fate is sealed.
I still got shrapnel stuck in my chest.
Yeah.